cut water flow. You can cut the water by turning the circulation pump off or by closing up the bypass. Should you cut the water flow for the heat pump, error EEB or EE5 will be signalized, which indicates problem with water flow.